When exposed to UV light, photochromic molecules in our lenses change structure, creating a 100% barrier to UV light, quickly changing from clear to dark. It's also important to note that it isn't just the absence of UV that makes them clear. Heat drives the reaction. This can have an effect on the reaction time of the molecules. See? When lenses become cold, the molecules move slowly.